To continue our discussions in the metabolic health space, let's break down ketone bodies. Typically, our bodies use glucose or carbohydrates for energy. However, when it's not available, alternative energy sources are needed, such as fats, and that can occur during fasting or during prolonged exercise. The ketone bodies produced are acetone, acetoacetic acid, and beta-hydroxybutyrate. And these are unique in that they're water-soluble, so they're able to move into our blood and throughout the body, especially to places like the brain that need to consume a lot of energy. Now, in order for these ketone bodies to make energy, they're going to be converted to acetyl-CoA. That's able to be in the mitochondria, where it enters the TCA, or Krebs cycle, to produce energy in the form of ATP. However, to learn much more about ketone bodies and ketogenesis, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below, and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.